And in order to make this technique much more deceptive is set your racket as soon as possible. Set the shuttlecock, I call it hold the shuttlecock, as long as possible. So it's more deceptive. This is what I mean. Shuttle come. There. So I hold it longer, quickly. There. So I show my opponent this setting posture longer. So he's waiting. He's not sure what he's doing, what I am doing. This is right. Kick. Show him and the hit. The wrong way. No set. I didn't show my opponent that posture. Like this. There. Compare. The idea of how to hit the flick is like that. There is boiling kettle. You want to check how hot the water in the kettle. So you're touching the kettle. This is a kettle. You wouldn't touch the kettle like this. You will burn. You will do that. You touch it and back. Like that. Same things. But do not exaggerate it like that. Yeah, that's too much. Natural. Net flick. Net flick. Net flick.